Now Jorgensen's gone and opened up a little bit of a gap.
Oh,
though.
Wow, there's the kick.
And she can finally enjoy the moment. She is an Olympic champion.
The first American woman to win a triathlon in Olympic Games history.